First and 10, Lincoln Sudbury from their own 35. Their own 35. Second and 10. Third and 14. From the 44, fourth and 11. Andrew Skelton's kick. First and 10. From the 40-yard line, it's second down. Lincoln Sudbury, third and 7. Will Cronin's kick for your dinner this evening. First and 10 from the Lincoln Sudbury, 21. Lincoln Sudbury from the 31. From the 44. From the 47, second and 7. 46. Third and 8. Making a tackle for the 10, Acton box ball from their own 13. Yard line to the second down. First and 10. The 18-yard line, it is second down. Second and 15. The 2 is deep for Lincoln Sudbury. Ten Warriors from their own 31. Back for the Warriors, number 7, Chris Matlick, and number 18, Jamal Wilson. And 10 Warriors from their own 37. From their own 47. one. On the Colonial 47, second and 12. Running for a Colonial first down. Yard line, fourth and three. It would have been a 33-yard field goal attempt, first and 10 from their own 20. Jamal Wilkins and Chris Matlick are back for the Warriors. First and 10 Warriors from their own 27. Zachary Norley has taken a knee. Captains for the Colonials, number 32. The athletic director for Acton Boxborough, Stephen Ducey. Line, it is second down. Number one, Nick Crutchfield on the carry. On the play from the 34, it's second down. The Colonial 49. And Shira Wieda, and their coach is Marianne Morrow. They box ball from their own 27. Lincoln Sudbury 7, Acton Boxborough 4. Number 18, Jamal. Ball lies on the 44 second down. Second down. Third and 17. From the Colonial 14. From their own five. Still on the... First and 10, Acton Boxborough from the 43. Another DCL game. Number 20, Will Cronin to kick. From the 38-yard line, first and 10, Warriors. Ball is spotted at the Colonial 49. Colonials. Fourth and four.